Set to go. Starters orders, and off they go for the August handicap. Slow into the stride, Michelangelo and Mishka's Pride. Divine Glory is the leader from Cliffs of Capri, then comes Dumas, followed by Mzilikazi. Daddy's Pride comes in next, being tracked on the outside by Princess Annabel. A further 2.5 to 3 behind is Air Max. Then on the outside is Mishka's Pride, and about 5-6 lengths away, Michelangelo. They go towards the 1,000. They stride past the 1,000 meter marker, and it's Cliffs of Capri, the leader, by about a length and a quarter from Divine Glory. Tracking on the outside, there's Dumas. In the center, Mzilikazi. Then there is Daddy's Pride. In the center, Princess Annabel. Mishka's Pride on the outside. Second last is Air Max, and about 2.5 to 3 behind there, Michelangelo. They go towards the 600 meter marker. Cliffs of Capri, about a neck in front of Dumas. Then there's Divine Glory, being tracked on the outside by Mzilikazi. On the inside rails, Daddy's Pride. Then comes Princess Annabel, Mishka's Pride, Air Max, and in the rear, Michelangelo. They swing around the corner and enter into the straight. Cliffs of Capri comes in home first, ahead by about a length from Dumas. Mzilikazi is the one galloping on the outside and taking up the running. Divine Glory making his bid on the inside rail. Then there's Princess Annabel, followed by Daddy's Pride and Dumas going inside the last 200. Mzilikazi in the center. Princess Annabel looking good and gaining grounds on the outside. In the last 100 meters, it is Princess Annabel going to pull the race off. Princess Annabel wins this one from Mzilikazi. Then there is Divine Glory, Cliffs of Capri, Daddy's Pride, Dumas, Mishka's Pride, Air Max, and Michelangelo as they go past the post.